Look to the stars with the Orion Starblast Astronomical Telescope, now available to borrow at your Wichita Public Library. This telescope has been reviewed by a number of astronomical publications and is found to be a great resource for stargazing and learning about the solar system. These telescopes are generously underwritten by the Georgia Aikens family through the Wichita Public Library Foundation. Thank you! This quick video will teach you the basic functions of the Orion Starblast Astronomical Telescope. If you have questions that aren't answered in this video, you can ask a tech trainer for assistance by calling 261-8500 and scheduling a Book a Librarian appointment. You can also use the library's new online chat feature available through the library's website, wichitalibrary.org.
All right, let's get started.
When you borrow the telescope from the library, a staff member will go over the checkout guide with you. This conversation will include information about how to carry, transport, and care for the telescope. Once you make your way home with the telescope, it's time to get it set up for stargazing. We encourage you to read the full instruction manual included with the telescope. In this tutorial video, we'll show you some of the most important parts and functions of the telescope.
Practice using the telescope indoors before going outside and trying to use it in the dark. Always use the telescope on a flat, sturdy surface. It's a good idea to put the telescope outside prior to use to let it acclimate to the weather. We recommend 30 minutes before use.
First, remove the eyepiece cap and the optical tube cover. When the telescope is not in use, leave the eyepiece dust cap and the front cover in place.
Let's look at the zoom eyepiece. You can adjust the magnification of the eyepiece from 20 times to 65 times by turning the barrel of the eyepiece. Higher magnification is not always better.
The focus wheels on the bottom of the eyepiece adjust the focus, making what you're seeing clearer. The Easy Finder, located near the eyepiece, helps you place an object in view of the telescope eyepiece. Make sure you turn the Easy Finder on. You'll hear a click. You can adjust the brightness of the red dot on the Easy Finder by using this knob. You can adjust the elevation of the red dot on the Easy Finder by using this knob.
If you notice dew accumulating on the telescope's optical tube or eyepiece, it's best practice to take the telescope inside to dry off and warm up. If any part of the telescope appears dirty, don't attempt to clean it yourself. Let your library staff know so they can clean it for the next person.
Thank you for watching this quick tutorial video. If you have any questions, give us a call at 316-261-8500 and ask for a tech trainer or chat with us online.